Good morning, children of class 3. Today I will be doing social studies second lesson with you all. Okay, the lesson is our earth. Now what we are going to know, we are going to learn something about our earth. The earth is home of human beings and a wide variety of plants, trees, flowers, insects, fish, animals. Our earth is a living planet. In fact, it is the only planet in the universe where life is known to exist. Some of these things make life possible on the earth are water found on the surface of the earth and the layer of air that surrounds the earth and the heat and light that we get from the sun. Okay, no life is possible without water, air, heat and light. Now I'm going to explain this. Now our earth, you know, it is the home of living beings. Now last time in solar system I taught you, you learned about the earth, that there is water and there is plants here. Because of that life is possible here. Okay? Our earth, it is a living planet. All the planets you cannot live on that because the atmosphere is not accordingly. Like you don't have oxygen there, you don't have trees, you don't have water. But on earth you have everything which a human being can live on. Okay? So here life exists. This is the it is the only planet in the universe. Universe, I told you, above in the sky, universe, above the earth, universe. So there the life, where the life is known to exist. Earth is the only planet where life exists. Now gotobar ami solar system e tomaderke shikhalam earth ekta planet jekhane amra thakte pari, where we have plants, gach thake, phool thake, insects are there, and poka gulo thake, fish, mach, and onek posho gulo thake. To earth e erokom planet jekhane amra thakte pari keno okane gach ache, oxygen ache, jol ache, tar jonno. Did you all understand? Some of the things make possible. What all make possible? Ekane ki possible banay thakar jonno? Water is found in the rivers of, in the earth. Layer of air is there, hawa ache, jol ache, and the heat and light that we get from the sun. The sun, heat and light is very important, air is very important, water is very important, which we all, that we have on the earth. Amader prithvi upre ei sob jinish ta prostut ache. That's the reason we are living on the earth. Did you understand? I'll come back next with you all.